today I'm here with Marcus and Vega. Me and Marcus are going to be going to the hairdresser, while Vega is just going to be going around the city delivering like job applications and stuff. We don't have very much time, so we're going to be heading out now. So, yeah, see you.
I wish I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice to sing some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think. But now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think.
What knobhead?
What a faggot.
Yeah, no faggot, knobhead. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
So it turns out the bus we were supposed to take, it didn't come for like half an hour. Me and I were going to be late for the hair appointment anyway, which kind of just sucks, but we're just going to have to walk and probably going to be late by like 10, 15, 20 minutes. So yeah.
Young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I'd probably only sell one. If it's in my brother, cause we have the same nose, same clothes, homegrown, a stone's throw from a creek we used to roam. But it would remind us of when nothing really mattered. Out of student loans and treehouse homes, we all would take the ladder. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think.
We're on Marcus, now that we're finished, we're going to get something to eat.
Yeah.
McDonald's. Sounds good.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now wish to stay.
Guys, what's going on, Victor?
Where?
Am I on the roof?
Yeah, on the roof.
Yeah, let's go on the roof. All right.
We've been out sitting out, I've cut my hair. We are probably going to be going and working out later on today. You guys want to work on a free house as well?
Yep.
Cool.
Bye guys.
Og så kom jeg stupen inn,
ja. Ja, det klarte jeg. Ja.
So now the time's 5 p.m.
Yes.
And we're going outside to play. Bye-bye.
Now that we have found our leather and our free work, we are going to have to cut it out, and then we're going to be using it to make the floor on the treehouse.
Yeah. So yeah.
Let's just go back down, okay? Quick wall break now. While my iPod is going to be filming time lapse, we're going to continue working on the treehouse, but the camera is running out of power, which is why I'm going to put it to charge for half an hour, or something like that. So yeah. Marcus' mom just came. Me and Marcus are going to be going and working out now. Vega is going to go home. He's just packing his bags. The free house worked out pretty well. We got four planks, something up start on the floor. But yeah, we're going to go and work out. Vega's going to get home on his own. Right, I'll see you. Bye.
I know that you got everything, but I got nothing here without.
So now it's 50 minutes to 10, I think. Marcus went home early because he was having a headache. But since my mom is not home, Marcus' mom is going to come pick me up instead, which is really nice, but I really do appreciate that. And yeah, I'll say today has been a pretty productive day where we've done a lot and stuff. I'm going to go to the store. Of course, Marcus' mom will have to come here first. So, yeah. That's what I bought. The moon is really beautiful right now, or the sky. So just draw me upstairs, okay? Actually, going to think of it, I don't think this makes up for it, so let's just head outside instead. So you guys probably can't see me right now, but as I was saying about the sky, I mean, look at this. The thing right up there, that is the moon. And another thing is, so somewhere there, it's like this conscious edge of the horizon where suddenly like the sky or like the clouds like stop, you know? And honestly, like everywhere it just looks like a kind of dimmed down version of like daylight or when it's the day. I mean, I'm up on the roof again, nice and moon, and people are looking at me right now, I'm probably gonna think I'm crazy. So I'm gonna head down again, and so yeah. So do you like want to do the outro, like say goodbye to the boy?
What am I gonna say? Goodbye. Have a good day, fuck.
that was amazing, man. Okay, I'll see you.
Just make out. Närmare, närmare.
Pappa, de är utan. Vad gjorde du? Vad gjorde du när jag blåkade?